Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Rafael Varane plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. Scott McTominay plays alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Azpilicueta in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. Spot on with that tackle. Good looking ball. Marcos Alonso fed over towards the back post and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Diogo Dalot. Just can't seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure. Mount. Kai Havertz. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. It needs an accurate cross. He cuts it back. Bruno Fernandes. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Oh, he's given it away. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he... He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Jorginho. Good pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Bruno Fernandes. Nemanja Matic has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Scott McTominay. Matic on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, fine use of the ball. Rashford. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Throw in to Manchester United. Rashford. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Marcos Alonso. On to Werner. Jorginho. Timo Werner. Conte has it. Werner. And back with Jorginho. And reading it absolutely superbly. Rashford. Nemanja Matic has it. Scott McTominay. Precise ball movement. And space here on the flank. Ronaldo is at the far post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Marcos Alonso. Conte. Mount. Well, great read there to intercept. It's with Alex Telles. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Marcus Rashford. Nemanja Matic has it. It's with Alex Telles. United might be able to cash in. McTominay. And now Rashford. Went in strongly, decisively. Jorginho. James. Werner with it now. Kai Havertz. On to Jorginho. Havertz. Mount. Now the pass not finding its target. Well, they know they need to stop him. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jorginho. Reece James. Now can they make something happen? Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Werner. Kai Havertz. Mount. Options in the middle. Still not clear. Well, that's the end of that for now. Could be a chance to break here. Scott McTominay. Retaining possession proving difficult. Havertz. And a poor ball. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Getting close to the halftime interval. United with the lead. Stuart, what strikes you about what they put into the game?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach halftime.
Scott McTominay. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And still danger here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Jorginho. Mount. James. Now with Havertz. Moving the ball effectively. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nemanja Matic has it. Marcus Rashford. Crossing opportunity. Ronaldo. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Really getting stuck in defensively. Reece James. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Can he play it in? Havertz. On to Jorginho. Well, putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Rashford. Scott McTominay. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Werner. On to Mount. Body in the way. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Alex Telles has it. Bruno Fernandes. Did well to win the ball back. And space for them here on the flank. Free kick to Chelsea. Delivered into the box. A decisive clearance it was. And Kai Havertz. And return to Havertz. This could level it. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, the action underway once again, and work to do for Chelsea in this second half. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Scott McTominay. Cristiano Ronaldo. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Timo Werner. Wants to attack from the wide areas. A chance to whip it in. But nothing doing in an attacking sense. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. It's with McTominay. And he read it well, intercepting it. Can they take advantage? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Thiago Silva. On to Werner. N'Golo Conte. And they need to get tighter here. Marcos Alonso. Oh, a nice looking pass. And that will be a corner.
Substitution for
and time for the change now.
Coming off the pitch, number 11, Timo Werner, to be replaced by number 9.
Playing it short. Cross could be useful. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. They favoured a short one here. And did his job defensively. Regained possession. an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Matic. Well, great read there to intercept. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Havertz. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, we're into the final half hour. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And back with Bruno Fernandes. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Ronaldo. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Lukaku. Got attacking possibilities. Marcus Alonso. Havertz. The defender doing his job. Scott McTominay. Cristiano Ronaldo. A bit of running room now on the wing. Here's Ronaldo. An effective challenge. Conte. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. More than decent, this from United. Diogo Dalot. Scott McTominay. Matic on the ball. And he read it well defensively. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Rashford. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. 20 minutes to go in this one. Jorginho. Lukaku. James. Moving the ball effectively. He's taken on his opponents here. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. And possibilities here. Delivering it into the box. Putting his body on the line. And they deal with the threat this time. Azpilicueta. Here's Mount. Kai Havertz. Conte. Not an especially strong challenge. Credit to them for winning back possession. Thinking defensively, Azpilicueta. Mount. Crisp tackling. Scott McTominay. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Ronaldo feeds it. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
To be replaced by number 22, Hakim Ziyech.
Let's see about the delivery. Just not a particularly good corner there. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Mount. Lukaku. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Bruno Fernandes. It's with McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Marcos Alonso. Mount. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Lukaku, really nice ball. Lukaku, able to get a body in the way. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Corner kick played in. Struggling to get it away. What a vital intervention. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. And Chelsea with the ball again. Lukaku. And Havertz. And a chance for him on the flank. Foiling them effectively. It is now with Jorginho. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Matic. Lindelof now. Matic on the ball. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Lukaku. And Mount. Pulisic. Rudiger. Here's Mount. Romelu Lukaku now. Well, beaten easily here. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Applying vigorous pressure. N'Golo Kanté. Mount. A very good tackle. He's using his strength to good effect. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for the most part. And going forward, there were some really nice incisive plays as well. Good result for them.
Well, in the final analysis, a spectacular contribution from Bruno Fernandes. Eye-catching stuff all round. And Stuart, I wonder what you made of his performance.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today, because he performed really well, he scored a good goal, and they won the game. An excellent day all round.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off.